Was that cool? Was that hot? It looks cool enough on the ski slopes at Megeve in France, but the pace they set in the recent international downhill race was a scorcher. A small avalanche blocking the track lower down had delayed the start for an hour, but competitors now flashed over the course as if they were making up for lost time. All went well till they struck the really bad patch. Then everything happened at once. One after another, they got it coming to them.